Hello friends, today in this video we will write and learn 10 lines essay on Lal Bahadur Shastri. First line. Lal Bahadur Shastri was the second Prime Minister of India. Second line. He was born on 2nd October 1904 in Mughalsarai, Uttar Pradesh. Third line. His father's name was Sarda Prasad and mother's name was Ram Dulari Devi. Fourth line. He completed his graduation from the Kashi Vidyapeeth in 1926. Fifth line. He played a major role in the Indian freedom struggle. Sixth line. He gave the famous slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. Satvi line. he got the nickname of Man of Peace. Eighth line. He was a follower of Gandhiji's ideology. Ninth line. He died on 11th January 1966 in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. 10th line. He was awarded the Bharat Ratna in 1966 after his death. So dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.